All right, welcome back to our extended coverage of Hurricane Ida as it makes its way to the Louisiana coast. One of the areas of concern, of growing concern, of course, the Bayou Parish is Terrebonne Parish being one of them.
Yeah, Terrebonne Parish and Lafourche Parish. Mike McDaniel is joining us down in Terrebonne tonight with the latest on what's happening there. Mike, it has to be a tense situation for people.
Yeah, after that 4 p.m. advisory, a lot of things really shifted and changed. The parish president called this the bullseye here in Terrebonne Parish. And the big news coming out of the parish this afternoon is that mandatory evacuation going into effect tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. Given the strength of this storm, the parish president says it just makes sense and there's no other option but to issue that type of evacuation. Now, when Hurricane Ida hits the coastal parts of this parish, that's going to be a Category 4 storm. And emergency leaders here expect 140-mile-an-hour winds with gusts up to 160. So let that sink in a bit. They expect it to be a Category 3 by the time it reaches the northern part of the parish. We saw lots of folks out earlier before this evacuation order went into effect, or before the evacuation order was announced, filling up sandbags. And most of the folks we spoke to said they planned on staying around, but they may change those plans now depending on this order. Now, with the might of this hurricane, storm surge is expected to reach up to 15 feet now. The good news here in Terrebonne Parish is there are three levee systems in place, which parish leaders feel confident about. You've got the Morganza, and then you've got two done by the parish.
It's a major hurricane hitting Terrebonne Parish. We've worked 17 years building a levee system. So we believe we should hopefully stop both the water coming this way.
This is a very dangerous storm. There will be catastrophic damage with a Category 4 winds, and with the storm surge up against our levee system, we'll probably have some overtopping.
And there are 13 floodgates around this parish. All of them will be closed by tomorrow morning. Some of them already are. The parish president is calling for folks to go ahead and leave now if you can. Head somewhere on your own. But if you do need assistance, there will be buses taking people from Terrebonne Parish to the Monroe Civic Center. That begins tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. at H.L. Bourgeois High School, not far from where we are here at the EOC. Live in Terrebonne Parish, Mike McDaniel, Eyewitness News.